one, but it's pissing me off. Well, Joe, is your audio included? How do you include your fucking audio? Go to the fucking party, Joe. What do I gotta do?
Oh, I gotta click include my audio. That's new.
Yeah, I got nothing. Yeah, it just says party being broadcasted.
It gave me a box. It gave me a box to check.
Yep.
It gave me a box to check that says include my audio. That's neat. It's never done that before.
Because I've never had it set like that before.
Well, when Castaway streams, it doesn't ask.
Yeah, I know. It's weird.
Yes, I know. I'm saying it. Oh, my God. I'm going to fucking leave if everybody's going to be stupid tonight.
Shut up, Joe.
Jesus Christ.
All right, I'm going to pull my phone out here in a second and see if it's actually working worth a shit.
Yes, I know. I'm saying
it. Ha ha ha, it's working.
Anyway, so oh, this yeah, morning when I get home from work,
nope, didn't want full screen.
My stepmom was like, "Hey, can you do a really big favor?" I'm like, "The fuck?" She was like, "There's a dead cat in the front yard. Can you dispose of it, please?"
Oh, that's great.
Like, all right. I'm like, all right, yeah, sure, whatever. I don't have a problem with that. She's like, well, thank you. I like animals, so I can't deal with animals, so I can't go deal with the dead cat and blah, blah, blah. I'm like, yeah, okay, whatever, I get it. I said, but I'm going to scoop it across the road into the neighbor's yard. So if he sees me or says anything, I may be going to jail over a dead cat. She's like, well, all you need to do is just go put it in his ditch. I'm like, well, that's the plan. We don't know this neighbor. We have never spoke to him, ever. He just kind of, So I went out to the garage, grabbed the shovel, went out front, and I literally poked the cat for like 3 minutes straight with the shovel because I couldn't dig underneath of it. Like every time I'd push to scoop under it, it would push it, and I didn't want to pop it or cut it, so yeah. I was trying to dig under the grass under it. Finally, I got it, and I panicked because I thought I saw its mouth close and its eyes move. So the entire time, I'm thinking pet cemetery. I'm gonna fucking cat. Die. This cat's gonna wake up. This cat's not dead.
What can I do to
so
help
finally
you?
I scoop it up, I walk across the street, I flung it into the neighbor's tree line and ditch, went back in and said the deed is done.
That's great.
That was the highlight of my day. It was one of the cats that I want to kill too, so it's kind of a win-win. Like, dude, the fucking guy across the street, he's got chickens and fucking stray cats out the ass, and, like, there's a fucking litter of kittens that appeared in the road, like, 3 or 4 weeks ago?
Yeah.
And I thought about running them over, but then I was like, oh, I don't want to get kitten blood all over my vehicle. So yeah, I swerved to avoid them and slowed down. That was my only concern.
This is fucked up.
Like, we have a cat that came with the house, kind of, but the lady who owns the house, his sister, comes every single morning and takes care of the cat. And it's like, whatever, cool, sure. Give the cat water, give the cat food, whatever, we don't give a fuck.
Right.
And the guy across the street, he just lets his cats run and be feral whores. Like,
I had a neighbor like that not long ago.
Oh my God, there's like 3 or 4 of them. I want to buy a BB gun and just start dropping the motherfuckers.
There are
like the
three
one that
people
that died
healing.
Today. The one that died today. Hi, viewers. This is my dead cat story.
Just hold on. If you follow, just tell me because right now nothing's set up. So, yeah. Anyways, back to the dead cat story.
But this is a cat that has been pissing me off for a while because the cat that lives on the house sometimes climbs up on my porch, which is the second floor, and it'll chill up there. And I walk up and it just looks at me and meows, and I'm like, fuck you, bitch. And then I continue with my business. Well, this cat that died is a red one, and I hate it because I'll be coming home late at night and I'll walk up the porch and I don't have a light on over there. And I hear something move, and then I realize this cat's panicking and about to shit a brick trying not to fall off the deck as I come walking up. And then I realize it's a cat, and I want to swat it and knock it off, and I don't want to swat it and fall off myself. So then I just swing at it, and it falls off the top of the porch. And then I sit there, and there's this brief, like, 10-second pause where I'm like, are you going to land feet up? Are you going to die? Please die. And then it lands on the ground. It bolts across the field. But now that little cock holster's dead. He got hit by a car.
We have lost every viewer.
Blood all over the street.
It just went, it said broadcasting three viewers. It just went to zero.
Hey, don't be shy. Come on in and let's fix her up.
Oh, fuck a duck. This is going great.
Do you have it set to mature only?
I don't know.
You might want to check.
You can't check from the app. Fuck it.
Oh, well, that sucks. Can I check for mine?
What? No.
Son of a bitch, my legs are itching. I forgot to put
it's,
clean
I think
on.
It's. I clicked on it last time, so it should be on.
Who texted me? Oh my god.
How far behind?
Stop it.
Okay, so it's a it's a distance back.
Son of a bitch.
Alright, so it's about a 10-second delay.
Are you in my game?
Yeah, I'm in the shop.
Okay. Ah, oh, sweet. I just realized something that I should have realized a long time ago. Holy fuck, my leg's covered in blood. I was just scratching like a fucking tweaker on my leg because it itched. Then I look and it's covered in blood.
Castaway, did you open your chat up too or no? Okay, because for some reason I haven't heard you, but you're also very quiet. I have a follower? Oh, okay. I was like, I didn't know I had a follower.
I'm the first follower on your stream.
Holy suck a dick. God damn. Like all these, I don't know if it's poison ivy or if it was bug bites.
Okay, yeah. There it goes. Now I can hear you on the chat for some fucking reason.
I don't know if it's poison ivy or bug bites, but
you're fine.
Like,
Man up.
I'm ready to take. I'm ready to take fucking sandpaper or grinder to scratch my leg off. Like it's a good thing I don't have a skateboard
like a
up here because I'd be rubbing against it.
Could have called this fucking channel Wisdom Words of Wisdom with Joe.
I'll start my own
YouTube.
You
sandpaper or a skateboard for a fucking way to scratch your leg instead of using your own fucking hand.
Well, yeah, that's because the sandpaper's like you've only got four fingernails, five maybe, depending on how you use your thumb, and those are very small. But if you think in the big picture, you could use grip tape and take a skateboard and rub it all the way
and
across
completely
your
leg, rip your leg
stretch
off
to scratch.
Who needs that pesky skin on your fucking leg?
That's one of the drawbacks that could happen, but I mean, at least the scratch
could
happen.
No, it's gonna happen. You're like, oh, this feels great, and all of a sudden you're gonna look and you're gonna have no fucking skin.
So,
have you never wrecked on a skateboard and like run across your arm or something? It's not the best feeling in the world.
No, because I'm not a fucking idiot. Now my pants got blood all over them. That's horseshit.
You could say you're not an idiot, but you're covered in blood because you just scratched your fucking leg like a tweaker. How's that work?
I do laundry on Sunday. I'll live.
I can't believe it took me this long to buy this car.
I can't believe it's not butter. I'll be right back. I'm going to get some goddamn itch cream put on.
Is that shit that doctor prescribed to you? Oh man, I need to change the fucking... Oh, I didn't do the transmission or anything. Son of a bitch. God damn it, Castle, you're the only fucking person watching. Well, you and me. Uh-oh. Totally nailed it. I didn't do the transmission or anything. I'm a fucking idiot. Does the fucking video keep cutting out for you?
Nope.
Dude, come on in.
Must just be me.
Oh, now it is. Here, let me see. I'm gonna do something real quick.
Why the fuck does mine do that?
I'll look in a second.
I'm gonna snap the Twitch app over and see if I can't fix that. Probably not while I'm broadcasting, so... Fuck ever. Nope, can't. Fuck it. Don't care. Alright. Oh, there. Alright, that should help. Boy, this... I love the way this car looks, but fucking hell is it shit.
Yeah, it's not lagging. When you watch her on replay sometimes, on the same internet, it'll lag.
Well, see, I'm not even on my internet. I'm running it through my fucking, service provider.
Fuck!
What the fuck are you playing?
I need a roll. Just here. Huh. Doing a bunch of stunt races.
Are they, like, actual ones, or ones people made?
People made.
Shit, should've jumped over there.
It's a full game. Playing as a streamer. He's giving away an Xbox One S.
Let me guess, to only subscribers?
Yeah. But I'm subscribed to him, so.
Oh.
Oh shit, turn around, turn, 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 turn. Yeah, keep that third place. Fuck!
Hey there. Hey,
look!
What's up?
They finally decided to give me my refund back.
I put the stoppage on my skin and now I won't get the hose again. Huh?
Your vagina feel better and not burning and itching now?
I put the stoppage on my skin, now I won't get the hose again.
No, you're getting the hose anyways. God damn, that fox body that just drove by.
Fuck!
I have no clue what you just said.
That fox body that just drove by my house was loud as shit.
How do you know it was a fox body?
Because I have my front door open.
I got nothing.
It was a tealish colored fox body.
Ooh, I love that color.
Yep.
Why the fuck is the Evo so goddamn slow on this game?
Because it hates life.
This is why it's Team Scooby. Like, this car is fully built and it's slow as fuck. I bet it would probably make a cool drifter.
Possible.
I don't know.
The Lambo fully built on the top side of 215.
I see so many Lancers that it kind of feels painful to convert one to rear-wheel drive just to drift. Why does Castaway sound like he's talking through a pillow?
Joke's on you, he is.
What happened?
It sounded like you were talking through a pillow.
Hello? A pillow!
Shut up.
Hello.
You shut the hell up.
Hello.
I'm gonna go build me an Evo.
I'm
back at the fucking festival, man.
Fuck, I'm pulling this out.
Come see what you're driving and then I'll go get my car. Never actually. Oh, pop up headlights.
Save the pop ups.
Pop up lives matter.
Pop up lights matter.
That's what I said.
I thought you said lives.
Pop up lives matter.
Hey man, where you been keeping yourself?
Pop up lights. Donker Voot. Alright, let's see here. Let's go to Mitsubishi.
Mitsubishi.
That's right. Alright, let's see. Which one do I want to build?
Why are you talking so stupid?
I don't
are
know.
Are you still streaming?
Yeah, I'm fucking tired, yes, dude. So that's not helping any.
I don't want to hear it with tired.
I have not slept yet. Come on.
It was...
I don't even know how fucking long I've been awake. I don't even care to know.
It was hot
that
as fuck today.
Ow.
Oh no, Barney's on fire.
I guess I'll get this one.
What are you pulling out?
I'm buying a fucking Evo.
Evil.
Evo.
Where'd you get an Evo from, man? It's a long story. I got you.
I'll be right back.
No.
I upped it today. I did two Fast Too Furious instead of Fast and the Furious.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's... Maybe in 10 years, you'll finally get up to Fast 7.
I don't know any lines from anything past Tokyo Drift. I don't watch them enough to fucking have it, know anything.
No, that's because they got too actiony. And yeah. When they got too actiony, you don't pay as much attention.
Yep. We don't pay much attention as it is, but yeah.
I mean, they're good movies because they're related to cars and the actors and the storyline and all that. But just so much action that I'm like, fuck this shit. I'm going to jerk off and watch porn or something.
Yeah. Holy rally wing, Batman.
I don't know what I want to buy.
A potato.
Oh, if they had a potato to drive, I'd have it.
I'd have many of them. Holy fart cannon.
I just realized I own all but two BMWs, and one of them is actually one of my favorites, and I don't have it in my garage. Because that is a stupid.
Let's see here. What wheels? We'll go T37s. I ain't put those on a car in a while.
Wow, that's a shocker.
I know.
Are there any viewers?
Yeah, me and Castaway.
What's the name of it again?
What do you mean, what's the name of it again? Fucking Rice or Flyby. I know.
It was fucking a joke.
Talk monkey. Alright. Let's build this motherfucker.
It was a joke.
Boy, this fucking went downhill quick. I only gained 300 something horsepower.
Do we have a new podcast? Fuck no, we don't. Best damn truck show needs to step their game up.
Roadkill needs to step their game up.
Yeah, that too.
Which, if I mean, if you do their on-demand thing, then you get... Obviously, shit in time.
Well,
but...
apparently Stubby Bob was built a fucking year ago, and we didn't hear about it until this year. Did I tell you about that?
Yeah. Well, you didn't tell me about it, but I seen shit about it.
Yeah, like, that pisses me off. That kind of ruins the show now, a little bit. Kind of.
Some things, well, that one I think got put on the back burner for a while, Well, that doesn't make any sense, though. Like,
No.
It still doesn't make sense.
The show aired.
I know it aired like a year. It says it aired like a year later. But the thing is, they were just recently showing photos of that thing before the video.
Yeah, they held off on all images of it.
Why is my Evo trying to run away from me on the screen?
I forgot what it was that I saw and what it said, but yeah, it's disappointing because they're previously recorded.
Some of
and
them
uploaded.
Well,
I thought it
Stubby
was
Stubby Bob
like,
was out of place, but there's a lot of them that are pretty well. You know, obviously you got to go through the time of editing them and all that bullshit too. So there's time frames into it, and then you got a month off of from when it goes to Motor Trend On Demand. You got to wait another month after that.
Yeah, so, but I could understand 6 months there to film it, to edit it, Motor Trend it, then post it to YouTube. But anything over 6 months kind of seems like they're like every other big TV show at that point.
Stubby Bob's the only one I know of that's done that, though. They probably had to kind of get their insurance people to fucking sign off on that one. Fucking Finnegan's back's fucking dead now.
We'd still do it, though.
Oh, shit, fuck yeah.
I would have made an entire episode in doing it.
In a fucking heartbeat.
They all fucking second-guessed and shit. First try, boom, I'd have popped that clutch and high rip or something. I give it no fucking.
Well, Finnegan, his first go at it, fucking brought the fucker scraping the goddamn hit.
I'd have done that and drove it all the way down the fucking road.
Well, the problem was, he wasn't belt. He didn't. He wasn't. There was no seat belts. There was nothing. So when it came up and hit that hitch, it threw him up off of the seat, off of the fucking throttle.
Yeah, I remember. But we're also fat, so
yeah, it would have held us down. Yeah, it held us down.
So I still stand by what I said.
Wow, this Evo actually does pretty good. It's pretty good drifts.
Having a hard time finding wheels for this Beamer.
Anything BBS, really.
I'm trying to find something with a lip. Something that looks good. Most of the wheels that have lips don't look that good on here. I'm kind of feeling these.
My elbow popped.
It's not big lip, but it's got a nice concave. We'll bump them up to 20s up front. And I think we'll go with 21s in the rear. Yeah. Yeah.
That's a shitty ass. Wow, that's a shitty design.
Daddy like.
That.
305s in the rear.
Oh man, my back needs to pop really fucking bad.
Yeah, mine's been like the past few days.
Holy fuck.
My upper back.
Mine's dead center.
Pop. Yep, shoulder area between the shoulders and your lower back. Driving me insane.
Mm-hmm.
Kinda thinking I might have to say fuck it and pull the trigger and go to a chiropractor at some point soon. Getting old.
I've felt like I've needed to either go to a masseuse or a chiropractor for like the last 6 months. Since I was dealing with that fucking Ford Taurus and shit and fucked my back up in the snow and shit. I still ain't fucking went.
Got better shit to spend my money on, like hookers and alcohol.
Well, I mean, if you go to Backpage, I mean, you can find a masseuse that'll do that shit.
Yeah, but that involves actually doing work. Like, searching and whatnot.
I mean, not that horrible.
Oh,
I tend to just look out there when I'm fucking bored.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Went to lift my legs up on the bed and roll over and get comfortable, and my fucking hip and leg cramped up, and I flung myself across the bed.
That's funny.
Like, as my leg went onto the bed, it was like, nope, I don't like being in this position. Just straight fucking rigor mortis itself. And across the bed I went.
I finally figured out why I get headaches all the time. Or at least I think I figured it out.
Because you need glasses, probably. The same nope. Reason why I used to get them all the time.
No, hold on.
I'm waiting.
Hold on.
Still waiting.
Oh, hold on.
Yeah, she had a library today. It's on top of her dresser. No, it's painting. Like, when I was working on that Chevy truck, I fucking leaned wrong with my neck, and I've had a pain ever since. And it's like, if I sit wrong or anything, it hurts. And it gives me headaches and shit.
Who are you talking to?
You.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
Oh well.
I thought you were talking to a dumb whore. I really hope they got a decent selection of wheels on Horizon 3.
They should.
Like, even if they could just let us modify the lips, it would be nice.
I don't think they're gonna go to that extent.
Because that's the issue I'm having. Like, a lot of these wheels would look so much better if they had a lip on them. I'm talking like a Coke can lip.
Yeah.
We'll drop down the size from 21 to a 20. See how that looks. Better still be fucking daylight out when I pull out of this bitch. I swear to God, it's nighttime on this game way too much. Okay, these look a lot better. I like these. Okay, I'm done with my car.
I'm still looking for a design.
I didn't go with the design. I went nice and normal.
I was thinking about it, and then I'm just like, eh.
645 horsepower, naturally aspirated BMW.
Okay, I'm going with
and
this, because
it doesn't
look too
sideways.
Bad.
Oh god, until you hit fourth gear and it overcorrects itself.
I rear-wheel drive my Evo.
That is to gay.
I made a drift car. Okay, I do like this paint. I actually really like this paint.
I'm on the opposite side of the festival.
And towards.
Well, I'm heading that way now as well.
Hmm?
Interesting. Is that carbon fiber?
I'm back.
You can't do that shit when you're live streaming.
Yeah, well, I had to.
Is that carbon fiber?
The hood is. But the bottom, it's carbon fiber.
Interesting.
It's blue.
Oh, we could have had a nice little tandem. Oh god. Oh god.
There's some weird issues on your stream.
Like what?
Like the fact that he's breathing heavy into the goddamn.
That's not me. If it was me, it'd be. Oh,
Castaway's breathing heavy.
I hit a bump in the road.
I see that. Why am I following you? Is what I don't.
Watch that, Castaway. I literally hit a bump of the road and took my car off the fucking road. Apparently my suspension's a bit... Like, do you see that? It bounced the ass end of my car up and it threw itself. Yeah, I don't get what it's doing. I'm gonna have to change the quality it goes at.
Is that your PC doing that, or is that...
No, this is Xbox.
Let me know when you're gonna initiate. Never mind.
I didn't initiate that. It just kicked out on me.
Yeah, I started going too far wide.
I had a fart can.
Some unnaturally aspirated, fully built engine is hunting down.
A rear wheel drive Evo.
Fully built engine.
Yeah, hey. But I'm only 604 horsepower.
Oh shit. You're only how much?
604.
I'm 645. I shouldn't have pulled on you like I did.
You're in a BMW.
I also don't have full weight reduction.
You also don't use your turn signals. My gearing sucks.
Less than a month. Mine's not meant for drifting.
Uh-oh.
Less than a month.
Hey.
It still hasn't taken $100 out of my account.
What? If that's the case, I'm buying it. All I have in my account is $100 right now.
I wasn't first, but then I had to fuck it up for myself.
Pretty sad you got your refund money quicker than the game, but it took the money out for a game. Ooh, that was a tree.
Oh god.
That was close.
Oh god. Oh god. How did I go between all those trees? Holy shit.
I don't know, but I don't know how I didn't hit the tree.
Floating backwards. To try the drift zones out. I think we should be able to get some tandems going then. Because then it'll show on our screen. It'll show on our screen. Oh, hey, look. Other's gonna initiate. Why'd you go past the roundabout? This slide and shit. I'm just gonna race and catch up to you. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. 200 through those fucking mountainy turns is not fun. Damn it. Up. Pallets. There's a trash can on my roof. On my hood. I hit a building.
You're not doing too well back there on the road, are you?
No. I decided to go in first person. Going back down again. That shit's fun.
Mm-hmm. I love this spot. Not with this car, though.
Oh, God. Yeah, no. Agreed. This is the worst fucking car to use.
Ooh.
It's not tuned whatsoever. I didn't even do a rear diff in it.
Oh, you know what? Thanks for reminding me. I don't think I actually locked mine.
Yeah, I need to change cars real quick.
Wow, this car fucking blows ass.
I'm changing cars.
It's
and
fully
back down
fucking
now.
Built.
Told you the Evo sucks.
Fuck!
Like, it sounds good.
You! Cocksucker. Oh yeah, it sounds great. And it actually doesn't look bad. They gave some decent mod parts for it. But, it fucking sucks dick.
Wait for you to get back here and then I'll go grab another car.
God damn it, my leg's itching again.
Well, don't itch it.
Shut up, you don't tell me how to live my life.
I just did.
No, you didn't. Just end.
Wee. My car's doing donuts without me turning the wheel. Oh, and it just kicked out and almost didn't. You know what Castaway's doing?
What?
Playing stunt races that we never played before.
Okay.
You leveled up. Oh, Castaway, did you sign up for the Battlefield 1 beta?
No.
Oh, well, you should.
Sucks to be you.
I don't like those games.
You know what? It's free.
I don't like you.
It's free. Why the fuck do you think I got the Titanfall beta? Titanfall 2.
Yeah, that should have stopped immediately.
It's not as bad as the first one.
I don't care. I don't
like, I'm not gonna buy it, but it was not bad.
What am I doing? Could I just turn around and fucking go get that checkpoint?
Ew, my eye itches. Holy shit. There it goes. You pick a fucking car yet?
Where the fuck are you?
Oh, I'm down here. Oh yeah, this fucking car sucks fucking ass. I'm up at the top, I'm gonna go get another car.
You wanna see what I got?
Yeah, when I get back.
Well, you gotta know what to pick.
No, I don't. I'm gonna guess it's something Nissan.
Hey, basically. How's it going? What
but
can I do to help
you? That should be known with me.
What should I bring out? Why aren't my cars loading?
I'm actually gonna make it a point to own every single Nissan on Horizon 3.
I'm gonna fucking own everything of everything. Except the high-end exotics, because I don't want those. Why are my cars not there? They go. What shall I drive? What shall I drive? How many fucking Silvias do I have 4 Nissan Silvia spec cars. And I don't know why.
This guy I'm friends with. He feels so proud of himself because he's gone 4 days without a cigarette. Meanwhile, he's dipping.
That seems a bit backwards.
I've told him numerous times that don't mean shit. I could throw away my brand new packs of cigarettes right now and go buy a can of dip and be able to go a few days without smoking. It's the fucking nicotine. Goddamn moron. I wish people would like us.
I wish I'd have been paying attention to chat because I got somebody watching.
I wish he would like us and invite his friends to watch us and we could have a grand old time and everybody could be friends. And
Bigzilla?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's Mixzilla, I think. I really wish I knew if people were following me because it won't tell me. You get castaway, I will kick you in the fucking dick.
You what did son he of say? A
bitch. He said, what? Don't watch, run while you can. You fucker.
That's fucked great. Up, Castaway. We don't do that shit when you're streaming.
You don't even watch me while I'm streaming.
That's because I'm always playing with you.
Alright, fuck it. We're gonna
Why
take this car
the fuck
car
am
out.
I gonna watch you if I'm playing with you?
I'm watching, Shane.
You're not playing with us.
So?
Oh shit, it's got a rotary.
I'm still playing.
Holy fuck, it's got a rotary. What, mine?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know where I found that at, but that's why I picked it back out, because I actually really like it. Well, isn't this fucking ironic? No. I love this on this car.
He literally picked the same fucking car as me.
Oh.
They both got similar, like, graphics in a way. That design's dope as fuck.
Fuck me.
Oh, this car is not built for drifting.
Oh god, I haven't drifted this one in a while.
Damn, Joe, taking forever over there.
I spun out like 4 times. I didn't. I had to get used
Joe's
to
Joe's over
the,
here. Looks like
car.
He got a fucking paper cup on his fucking car. Oh, I'm driving my bumper on the curb. My back wheels were not touching the ground.
I need to check.
Fuck, we actually have to do something?
What?
It's a wall ride where I actually have to turn. Not a wall ride, but a spin. Corkscrews. Bullshit.
I need to tune this car. Alignment, I have set proper, differential, alright. That should be good.
Aw,
the guy already fucking
drop
left.
You listen, he took my advice.
You're a dick.
I'm gonna shove a potato up your ass. Fucking car got in my way. Oh, came into that a bit too hot.
Alright, now let's give it a whirl, dude.
Ah, for fuck's sake. Oh, fucking rotary. Not good for this.
Oh, yes, that is so much better.
What'd you do to yours? Because mine's being a bitch.
You're not gonna like my tune whatsoever.
Okay, never mind then.
Bumper
tap.
My tire pressure is 22.5 up front. My tire pressure is higher in the rear.
Well, it should be. You're drifting.
I have full negative camber up front.
Okay, so that's like mine.
I have 2.5 degrees out on my front toe. I've noticed I like putting my toe out because it helps the cars, the front of the car, stay kind of hugged around the turns. So then all you got to do is kind of dance the ass around.
Give that a go, I guess.
Yeah, put your toe out on the front, and then I just stiffen all my suspension up just
fuck
a bit.
This game!
My caster's at 1.9.
Mine's at 1.8.
You're looking a lot better.
This car likes stalling out on me a bit.
You put a goddamn rotary in it. I didn't have
enough speed. I thought yours was a rotary,
that.
Too.
Hell no, mine's stock, I believe. Which I think mine probably needs some upgrades. Because now I've got it tuned good, it's not one to drift fast. But I can hold the drift now.
I gotta go pull the rotary out of this fucker.
I need to go make mine faster. It's not spinning the wheels enough. Bye, you little cock breath commie motherfucking faggot.
Hey, don't be shy. Come on in. Alrighty. Let's fix her up.
He's being a little bitch tonight.
Let's see here. What engine
confetti
do I
cupcake
want?
Pop tarts.
I think he switched character or people.
You want confetti cupcake pop tarts?
I don't right now, no.
I do.
I don't. Give me about 20 minutes and I might.
I'm off. Sunday and Monday this week. Woohoo.
What? I'm not gonna throw the turbos on here. I'm gonna throw the supercharger on here. I'm gonna swap out these fucking wheels I stuck on here too.
I forgot my Twitch username and password.
I'm not surprised. Brakes and everything are still... Brakes are good. I gotta go check the transmissions and shit. That's all still upgraded. Wow. Alright, so basically all I need to upgrade now is engine parts. Which I might just go into auto upgrade, because if it's all if it is an engine parts, I'm gonna put them all in anyways.
Oh wait. It's not the stock engine I have. It's the RB26 I have. I have an RB26.
I thought it was the 370Z engine.
No, it's the 2.6 i6 TT.
Oh.
RB26.
I went to the V8. Yeah, I went with the V8. As Murica.
You know what? I'm gonna go with the V8 as well. Because the RB is a great engine for performance, but it just doesn't work for drifting. There's too much turbo lag.
So I went supercharger with the V8.
Hoping to partner the next time to check your new space experiments. Beautiful car.
Boop, 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 boop.
I think 600 horsepower being modest number.
Mine's set 877.
Yeah,
I think that's a little too cray-cray.
Well, we're about to find out because I'm already over here.
We're gonna do 660 and see how that works.
It actually didn't do too bad.
I think 660 should be good.
I'm gonna have to get rid of the clutch on here because it's not wanting to work very well with me right now.
God damn it, it's raining.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that is so much better. Instant power.
Fucking Castaway pops up in a goddamn truck. Anytime I get near a curb, my bumper gets drug up it and I fucking lose traction completely.
Are you still running the tune?
Yeah.
I just gave you. How you liking it?
Not bad. Got a slight bit more grip than my usual setup.
Yeah, I feel like the way I do the front, it helps grip a lot.
Oh, shit.
And I kept it going.
I got caught on the fucking curb and it threw my car around. I think for the first time ever, I'm going to have to raise my car up a bit.
Or you could just quit drifting so close to the curb.
No fun in that.
Oh god, I just clipped the curb. I get what you're saying now.
Yep, soon as that bumper hits the curb, it throws the car.
Well, I think actually what happened is my back tires hit the curb.
Oh, mine's bumper.
I'm putting my damage on, not simulation. Just visual.
I'm gonna bring my car up a bit.
Greater.
It's still lowered, but it ain't as low.
Oh, thanks for scratching my paint.
Hello, Sean.
God damn it!
Yeah,
my front wheel got hooked on the curb.
I really gotta retune this car. Oh, fucking god.
My front
I see what
wheel
you say about
the
tire hooking now. Holy crap.
Yeah, it's nice.
No, the tire got hooked on the curb and it threw my car.
Oh. Oh, wow. Was beautiful. Oh my god, that was
no matter what I do with this car. It's
and
just...
I wall tapped a fucking light post. Fuck this shit, I'm freestyle drifting. This is amazing right now. I'm in love with this car. I think I might have to redo it a little.
I think I'm gonna have to redo my whole entire tune. It just seems kind of... I don't know. Something seems off on it.
I've got the perfect tune for this car. Like, I'm gonna have to save it and throw it on Forza Horizon 3.
You take your toe in or out? I forgot.
Out.
Out?
Yep. 2.5 is what mine's at on this. Which is actually more than I normally do on cars. But being
right,
such a
dump
big
the car,
car
down. I don't really like the wheels I stuck on this car now.
Yeah, that's why I want to redo mine.
Boop, boop. Shit. Fucking traffic.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, we got that on the screen.
Yeah, except we hit.
On my screen, we didn't.
Oh, on my screen, we did.
No, on my screen, we didn't hit. It was beautiful.
We did on mine.
Is Castaway really going to be a cocksucker all night?
He's a clipping point.
He's
blocking
traffic.
All the fucking cars. Okay,
did
let's
you do
go.
The paint on that?
No, fuck no.
Style.
I ain't got
you
the
got
fucking skill to do
like
that
me?
Shit. Yeah, I ain't got the fucking time or skill to fucking paint this. Are you kidding me? I've painted some decent shit, but...
I'm telling you, this tune...
Whoop,
is what I've been running. Certain cars, you get it down right.
My tune that I set up usually works out pretty fucking well.
Something about adjusting the toe really helps. It just kind of helps plant the front of the car down. Because when I was trying to drift with your tunes, I'd end up dealing with the front end kicking out all the time.
Oh, yeah.
Like, I'd throw the car
once.
Sideways and the front end would go sideways. But now with this one, it's a chore to get the entire car to slide sideways. Like, you're gonna
Welcome
spin out
back.
Before the front end loses traction.
I found a rune to boot.
Good, because I need to...
Alright, I gotta figure out what gear I can drift in here. Back in.
I'm just gonna jump in here.
That's fine.
How the fuck am I still keeping this? Might help if I drop the gear. I was in fifth gear still.
Ah, fucking shit.
Oh, I saved it.
I took the fucking...
I guess Castaway is gonna be a cocksucker tonight.
What's
Jesus
happening
Christ.
With Castaway stuff? Holy god. Okay. Oh. I gotta fuck with the gearing on this car. Gearing's completely trashed. I need to take... What is going on with... I'm about to set it where you can't get in.
That's what I was about to say, because this is getting annoying.
I set it to invite
obviously,
only.
Obviously, his internet's fucking up.
I need to take third and second and put them more towards acceleration. Why did my car just fly into the ground? When the fuck did you start going that way?
About when you pulled off into the center.
Oh.
We've never tried doing drift donuts around each other. Like tandem drift donuts.
There we go. Now I got my gearing proper. He invited me to
that
a party.
That motherfucker sent me in it. Yeah.
John, do you have Forza Horizon 2 on Xbox One?
God damn. What? My car got stuck on that fucking curb there when I was trying to get out.
I know you can hear us, Castaway. What the hell happened to your shit? Because it just went ape shit.
Eat a dick, Castaway.
Oh my god,
I'm
stuck.
Over your shit.
There we go.
Told you.
Did that just say my controller battery's dying? I fucking hope not. We'll find out if my controller fucking dies.
Castaway's back.
He never left.
As usual.
He told me to invite him. Alright, I'll invite him now that I spun out. Invite more. I forgot which one of his we're supposed to fucking invite.
Well, that was disgusting.
There we go.
Drinking my lemonade, and I got a piece of a lemon in my mouth.
I eat lemons.
Duh.
Oh shit, I got fucking heartburn or something.
Just threw mine in a third. Problem is, it wants to go straight instead of following the turn.
Mine wants to go every direction. Okay. He's got, obviously, something's wrong with his headset or something. Get.
How the fuck am I catching up to you?
Because I spun out. I'm trying to do this in fourth gear and it's not being too happy with me.
I just threw it in fourth.
Yeah, you also don't have 877 horsepower.
No, I've got 690.
Yeah, that little extra bit I got is fucking just throwing me everywhere.
Why I didn't want to do that much?
Is your fucking headset fucking up, Castaway, or what?
I think his internet's fucking up, because he was bitching saying that the stream was pixelated before.
No, it's that's
and
my
then now
doing that on its own.
Now he's having all these issues with the party. Tandem! Wow, somebody is butthurt. Shane, I think he's butthurt. He's just a little butthurt.
God damn it, fucking Audi.
He wants to play Ram the S15, fine. Keep up with me.
Nope, that was easy.
He's still sitting back there.
I have another viewer, who is it? Hi everybody watching, it's Colin. Why does it say there's five people when there's only three?
I don't know, but if you're happy and you know, clap your hands.
Ain't clap, I hit a tree though.
I'm not clapping, I ain't happy. This is bullshit. God, that was beautiful.
Ooh, smack. It'd be great if I could gain a bit of traction. Oh.
That's
I didn't want to gain traction
in
that direction.
Traction.
No, I caught traction and then just got thrown into the fucking thing over here.
God, supercharger is so much better than turbo.
For drifting, yes. Because it's instant power instead of turbo lag. I keep looking over to see if anybody said anything in chat, and I keep fucking myself up. Oh, hi.
That car is drifting too.
Oh shit. Oh fuck that car.
Double.
Oh, that got hurt.
Wasn't really expecting.
Now I'm down to who's watching still. Free. I quit trying to drift and look at my phone.
Oh, okay. Or we could go that way. That was for here, not going right. God damn it!
Big castaway.
Yep.
Oh, that hurt. I kept drifting though.
Oh fuck, I tried to avoid it. Didn't work. Are you shitting me? Like, oh my god.
We're castaway.
For being
now.
Such a little whiny fucking bitch. I fucking kicked him. He wants to keep fucking ramming me and spinning me out. So you know what? You're gonna be a little whiny bitch about bullshit?
Then God damn, I only passed that at 82 miles an hour.
How the fuck are you?
I'm like way
every
down
time
the road.
I'm. Every time I get on a straightaway or I start to go around a turn, here comes this pink ram just ramming me.
Oh shit, that hurt.
I think when we do. When we do our proper streams and all that, we're gonna have to make it private.
Most likely. Oh god,
that way we don't
deal with
little
trap.
That way we don't have to deal with the little cranky bitches.
Well, that was a shitty fucking run at that one.
Wait for me!
Ooh. Oh shit. Oh fuck.
I hit that speed trap now at 140. I'm in the top 28%.
You're
above me. At 140 miles an hour? Kinda sad.
Oh shit. Oh, round a boot.
I see your tire marks. I must be close.
Are you?
Fuck!
Yeah, I just watched you take out a phone call.
Yeah, I kinda over. I wanted to whip it back and forth towards the roundabout, but apparently the car had other plans. Didn't want to do a little shimmy. Motherfucking traffic. Holy fuck. There we go. I just thought of something.
What?
We've never done it.
What?
Off-road drift cars at Storm Island.
What the hell would we build for that?
Troopers? I don't know. No, but it's gotta be rear-wheel drive, because drift.
Rear-wheel drive.
There's not, there might be. You son of a bitch. Once I start to hook up, you gotta disappear.
I was just holding on the gate. I'm not disappeared. I'm right the fuck here, you tar ass.
I was trying to do drift on him.
Fucking poor Subaru Legacy
of course.
Just got
Holy
fucking.
Holy shit!
That Subaru Legacy just got fucked. That dip in the road ain't helping any.
No, we need to go to an empty parking lot.
Ah, fuck. We need to go build cars for Storm Island.
Oh, God.
I'm on the wrong festival. I'm on the wrong side of the fucking island. Yeah. Even though I'm right next to a fucking thing, I guess I'll just go to the festival. That Kool-Aid gave me heartburn or something.
Diabetes.
Possible.
Okay, so Twitch didn't even give me my email.
Let's see. It gives you your username. You log in with username and shit.
I said I forgot my username.
And
so I punched in my email, and I didn't get an email from him.
What do we? What do I want to build?
Woke mail.
Like, what do I build for this?
Something rear wheel drive.
Well, I can make everything rear wheel drive, so that's not a problem.
I'm sifting through all wheel drive and rear wheel drive. Gotta be something that has ground clearance.
Well, obviously.
This is a great challenge idea, though. I can't believe I've never thought of this sooner.
Ow. That hurt. You take the dog out, yep. Wanna go out one last time for the night, dog? I'll be right back.
I'll be right here.
I'm back.
Got time.
Yeah.
I finally got on the Twitch. We have one viewer, Intense Toast 224. Think he takes his toasting
Welcome, Intense Toast. You ever figure out a car to use?
Yeah.
What are you using?
22B.
Not a bad choice.
My reasoning for it?
It's Subaru.
The shape of it? No, actually it had nothing to do with Subaru.
Yeah, you can join.
You
can join the game. Send me a message and I will invite you.
But anyway,
send me
like
a message
saying,
on Xbox.
The wheelbase of the car and where the engine is, and the fact it's a two-door, I think it'll be a decent rear-wheel drive car.
I'm gonna go hatch.
Because I was back and forth. I was looking at the hatch. I actually was thinking about that at first, but I think the way the car is designed from the beginning, all-wheel drive or front-wheel drive is what it handles best with. I don't think a rear-wheel drive will do well.
We're going to find out. Did I put Raleigh
tires on it or
what? I also
went with the...
What?
Yeah?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Intense Toast, do you have Storm Island? Didn't pop up on here, but it did pop up there. Alright, let's go ahead and game. Should I invite him to the party too? Any comments from the peanut gallery?
What?
Should I invite him to the party as well?
May as well.
You guys need to join my game.
No, because we're going to Storm Island and you don't have it. Your cop will start fucking.
I do have it!
You said the other day
so
you didn't have it.
Shut the fuck up, Joe.
You said every day you don't have it.
Yeah, like every other day you said you don't have it. Oh, well, that explains it. Joe.
Like just now. It's only 10 hours.
Dude, the stock Subaru hatch is amazing. Hi.
I went with the turbo rally engine.
I'm still out here playing with the stock Subaru. I've never driven the stock fucking hatch, and it's actually pretty fucking quick. Dream seemed to have fucked up for me on mine. To get into the game?
On one.
Usually you have to just completely reset your router because your NAT type is all screwed up. Okay, I'm gonna finally go into the garage here and actually build the car. I've been out here doing donuts.
Dude, you guys
want
to invite to this one?
Let me build the car first.
Just try to be a dick and kick me. Y'all know how to fix that.
You're gonna have to wind up resetting your router because your NAT type is completely not what it should. It's on basically on strict instead of anything else.
Basically, the router decided to take its own initiative and go, fuck you.
Basically.
Mine does it all the time.
Mine just shuts off on itself.
I want to friend you.
Oh, I did not fucking get a set of wheels. Oops.
What are we doing? Building dirt drifters?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, I got mine.
Rear wheel drive. They has to be rear wheel drive.
It is.
It's a rear wheel drive drift car.
Alright, let's see. Okay, so I got that, I got that, I got this. You got a Subaru Brat, didn't you?
Nope.
Did you, Joe, did you know there was like a STI version of the Subaru Brat?
What?
There was a built version of the Brat, yes. Very, very low production, but yes, I learned it the other day. On, online.
Well,
yeah.
I want one.
I'd be happy with just a Subaru Brat.
Basically, yeah. Now the fun part's gonna be tuning. How do you tune a car to keep it soft suspension but slide?
Do I want to go turbo rally or do I want to go 6.2 liter?
Storm Island shocks.
That's what we got, yeah. Shit. You got the turbo rally, ain't it?
Yes.
I honestly think I'm gonna keep stock engine.
Oh wow.
Give it a go.
Holy
stock
shit.
Engine. What?
I haven't even tuned this car and it's good at drifting. I'm kinda wondering if it might need a little more power though. It's a very slow drifter.
I'm debating if I should put the race or the rally transmission.
I did the rally trans. But I need to change engines. This one just ain't gonna cut it.
Oh, the turbo rally.
What can I do you for?
Well,
I kept the stock engine. I'm gonna see what I can get the horsepower up to. It has... Oh, that's not bad at all, actually. 713 horse. That might be too much for this, in all honesty.
It probably is. Because what I'm thinking is throw a V8 in it, slap a supercharger on it, and call it Bob your uncle.
I'm going to leave.
I'm running 860.
Roll cage. Okay, well. Did you already send us an invite, Castaway?
I did, but I'll send another one. Because it was a while ago.
Yeah, I don't have it again. I have it. There it is. Alright.
I just need to wait for this to finish downloading and I'll be able to go.
Oh god, yeah, this thing's perfect.
Same with mine. Where are you at?
I'm loading in.
I need to tune mine. Yeah, so am I. Mid fucking slide, and it's like, hey, welcome to online free roam. Apparently, you spawned in behind me, Shane.
Dude, stock engine in the hatch fucking was amazing.
So do some tuning, Rooney Dooney.
Not bad at fucking. Oh, hit the wall. Oh, he sent me a party over there. Hold on. He sent me a bit message. There we go. Alright, let's see. View profile. Already invite the game. I wish there was a button to do both at once.
Yeah. There used to be.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Like, that's what I was thinking the other day. It's like, yeah, there used to be a thing for that, but...
They've changed everything. They keep making improvements and taking away things that were good and stuff.
It's gonna be going to complete PC kind of thing soon.
Uh-oh. Fucking dick.
You know what I say? I say to hell with ground clearance. I don't like my car like this.
Honk.
Yeah, I'm not liking the body roll.
I'm hoping just dropping it.
Holy shit, I'm ready.
You should be able to join one of us, through one of us.
Whoa, just spin. What's down there?
I think I picked the right car.
I think I picked my right car as well.
Well, you guys are drifting on road. Take it to the dirt.
Well, yeah.
Do you have a Rice car? Or not Rice, you can say tuner.
I've had. I don't know if we can consider mine right now, Rice, yet.
I mean, I have a Mustang GT. And, I lowered it, and the back wheels are slightly campered.
Oh, well, it's... it's in the rear, so... Yeah, independent rear suspension.
Need an alignment.
I'm pretty sure I've pretty well had almost everything under the fucking realm of owning a vehicle.
I don't know, I don't think it's hard to race a V8.
10 years,
you can race any car.
I could.
Hell, look at the truck
I'm about,
these days.
I'm talking about the sun. Like no sound. Here, y'all wait up for me. I'm driving in my Rifemobile. I'll be there in a second.
Great. We came up with this name, Shane, and now everybody's gonna assume we're racers.
It's fine. Can we add, well, I mean, we can agree that I have had some horrendous fucking ricers before.
Yeah.
Worst one being the neon.
Oh, you had a neon.
Oh, no, I didn't have a neon. I had a neon on hydraulics that laid body on 20s.
With a bright pink interior.
Yeah, panther pink interior, all smooth and painted. Lambo doors.
I'm sorry,
fucking
but why?
Chrome tail light. I didn't build. I want to point out the fact I didn't build it. I didn't build it, and it was honestly kind of like a fun car. Cause I could go down the road three wheeling and shit in a fucking neon.
The closest I've had to a racer was the Malibu on 18s. That was kind of more. Your Memphis ghetto special.
That was gonna and say that's the like the cheap guy getting shit.
Yeah, that was like the hood rich status. And
I did have the Cavalier, but the Cavalier did have a good bit of oomph behind.
Yo, y'all wait up for me. My car's not that fast.
Oh, we're just
the
cruising.
Cavalier
I'm in fourth gear.
The Cavalier was a fucking racer.
Kind of, but it had the power to back itself up.
Oh my gosh, the traffic keeps spawning in front of me.
Because it was a turbo 2.4. It was actually one of the higher engines for those. It was like the highest engine for those cars.
My Integra is the only other close thing. But the thing with the Integra is all it had was a fucking exhaust and intake.
Yeah, see, mine had, a good amount of work done to it. Then I had the drag truck. I mean, that wasn't Rice, but that was fucking fun.
Yeah, you've had way more Ricers than me.
I have. I've had more cars than you. By a huge distance.
Yeah, I'm working my way
distance.
Up. I'm ready to get rid of the Suburban already. So
I already counted it out the other day, and in 10 years, I've gotten 32 vehicles. Bad part is, most of them have been in the last, like, 3 or 4 years.
Yeah, that's my thing. Most of the vehicles I've had have been in the past year.
Oh!
Hey, do you have Storm Island DLC?
Oh, no. I don't know if I grabbed it.
That's where we're getting ready to go. That's why we built these. We're waiting for Castaway to get done downloading it, because we're trying to build drift cars for the dirt. Because
we've done every fucking thing else.
We've
had enough of drifting on the fucking asphalt.
Yeah, we've done that way too long since the game came out.
Oh, I didn't tell you that the S10 might be sold.
You told me, yeah.
Well, I came up with a brilliant idea.
Oh, boy.
Remember that dipshit around the corner from me that had the Isuzu that it was turning into an even worse hack job?
Yeah, I remember that one.
He, he's asking $1,000 for.
What?
Last I heard, he wanted $1,000 for the trade for a motorcycle. I'm thinking about offering him my S10. Because I couldn't give two shits. I'm to the point where I'm ready to scrap my S10. His Isuzu, we could have fucking roadworthy in a week.
Do it.
And then I get to drive that.
Is it the pup or the rodeo?
Pup.
Nice.
Just a hack job standard cab short bed. It's a fucking hack job. It needs the link bars rewelded and attached correctly so the pinion's not fucked. Like, I saw this thing like a year and a half ago, and it drove past my work, and I caught it at the last second. The front end was all the way up in the air.
Oh, I know. Is that car?
An inch off the ground.
I know. Is that the backyard, whatever?
Yeah.
Him, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Oh,
exactly.
When I talked to Adam
about
it, Adam said that when they did the four link on the rear, they fucked up the pinion. So.
Yeah, you got to keep the front end up just to. Yeah, just to stop.
You have to keep the ass down on the front all the way up just to drive it.
Yeah.
And the kid refuses to get it fixed.
That would drive
Adam
me
offered
nuts.
Him to do it for like $200. He said he'd redo all of the air ride on it. Kid's like, whoa, I don't know. He spent $200 on stupid shit. A shitty ass subwoofer.
Yeah,
Walmart,
and a carpet.
A shitty head unit. The shit that wasn't even from a fucking carpet company. He went to the goddamn fucking store down the road and bought that. And then he was claiming that it was a special carpet kit. No. It was a fucking spare rug store from one of those. They chop up the spare rugs and shit. And then he put those shitty fucking seat covers on it, spray painted it, like.
Shenanigans.
Uh-oh. Now
that was the little thought for today.
I mean, I would do it. It has potential, and I do like the way they look.
My thinking is it'd be a lot quicker and easier to get on the road.
In all honesty,
and then
you'd probably
flip it.
Yeah, you'd flip it for a good price.
Okay. Right, a lot better than the S10.
Come look at this car. Come look at it. I just want you to look at it.
He's got hammers on his car.
Put hammers on everything on this game at one point. I got bored of it.
90%
Same.
Of my cars
I
have
P37. Super low.
Oh, we're doing that now.
Well, can't go to Storm Island because he doesn't have it. Castaway doesn't have it.
I'll
Who just sent
Fuck!
Me a message? Castaway, why didn't you send me a fucking message?
You talking shit and message?
Oh,
Castaway?
Yeah, there you go. No.
Oh, come all the way across country.
Oh, it's an extended
cab.
That's my uncle's.
Mm-hmm. Oh, well, send it to me.
Yeah, Joe, you need a,
Well, I've got the other truck now.
So?
You want me to send it to me?
I already did it.
My thing is, if the S10, if I don't get rid of it, I'm gonna... Oh, that's your uncle?
Yeah.
I've got that issue on the top of my stack next to the toilet for shitting reeds. No,
yeah,
legit, I've got all my common... I've got all my common tread magazines next to the toilet. That way if my phone's dead or I forget to grab it, got you reading.
It's a pretty
right
nice
there.
Truck. It's got
it's
like...
It's pretty nice as an understatement. That is Susie's beautiful.
It's no longer an extended cab.
You making it a crew cab?
No, it's got subs in the back. It's only a 2-seater.
It's still an extended cab then, you fucking moron. Extended cab minis were never really 4-seater.
Yeah,
you
fuck that.
Never use the back
don't
on them.
Back. Fuck the people in the back. They can ride in the mid.
The reason for an extended cab mini is that way if you're over 5'5", you have room.
Oh shit, smack that pretty hard.
Which I'm dreading getting in this Nissan. I guess either tomorrow or Sunday I'll find out if I fit.
You got that thing on a whim without knowing you fucking fit.
I don't give a fuck.
That's great.
As long as I can get it on the trailer, I'll be happy with it. I'll make it a goddamn trailer clean. I don't give a fuck. I'll be right back. I gotta clean my nose because Obama.
Is it a crawl crusty from your piercing? I'm still gonna pull on that damn thing. Next time I see him and he gets angry, I'm gonna yank on it. That's what they do with bulls. It is. That's why they have the rings in a bull's nose. Is because when they yank on it, that actually calms it down. Don't ask why I know this random bullshit.
What if you saw this car? What if you saw this car in real life?
Which one?
Be wondering why the fuck someone's driving you.
What is it? I don't even know where you guys are. I've just been driving.
Audi.
Why are you? Oh, the blue one. I know somebody that drives one.
Actually, I saw a Honda Civic hatchback today.
I used to own one of those.
Laid out. Those things are rare.
Bags. I want a bag one.
It looks so beautiful. I love
it. If you bag a Mustang, you'll become popular.
It's been done. Somebody actually has a Mustang bagged on a 24-inch wheel in the back, 22 in the front. And it lays body. Here I am. Here I am having to cut most of the fucking shit out of my car to even get it sit somewhere low.
Have you seen how much I cut?
What?
What
kind of car do you have?
At the moment, I have a Cobalt sedan on air ride.
Okay.
I've cut another 2 inches off.
I've done pretty much everything else I can do with vehicles, so... Fuck it, we'll go with this.
I want the twin turbo for last thing.
I learned the only thing I can do to my car, power-wise, is put a 55-pound shot of nitrous into it.
You're an idiot. What year Mustang you got?
98.
Oh, the good year.
Well, yeah.
The good body. 99 and 2000 is a good year.
I still want a Fox body.
I wanted a 2000. My friend that owns a Fox body, it's twin turbo.
I want his Fox body.
I've got lots of friends with Mustangs. Sad. Yet I've never owned one and bought one. No, if I had a Mustang, I wouldn't be alive.
Yeah, exactly. I'd fucking kill myself.
If I didn't need the Suburban to pull the car trailer, I'd have traded it for a Mustang already by now. Because I know if somebody with a Mustang wants a family hauler.
I'm surprised I didn't kill myself when I had that fucking WS6. Like, how did I make it out of being... How did I make it out of being 17 years old with a fucking 01 WS6?
Try being 21 and having a 300 horsepower...
Do I have a Honda Civic? Like, in real life, do I? No.
Civics are a gang.
Do you? He was only asking that. He never heard anything. He was only asking that because he said, "I saw." He's like, "Do you own a Honda?" Nope, I'm out.
Yeah, we're gonna get so much negative feedback from his name.
I have to own the single part.
I don't care. Who's Stasher?
One of my friends.
Okay.
But yeah, I did kind of buy the S.
I do own a few, yes.
I did kind of buy the Nissan on a whim.
I know you did, because it was one day you're like, hey, I'm buying a Nissan. Next day, hey, look what I got.
Well, I did try buying it a few weeks back, and the dude I told him, all right, I'm gonna post some stuff up and see what I can hustle up to get some money by this weekend. And he's like, too late, I sold it. Like, literally is that fast. And he had it for a while. And I kept telling him, trade you the S10, because he's a GM guy. And he knows I'm a Nissan guy. So I was like, trade you the S10. trade you the S10. He's like, no, no, no. And then finally it pops up for sale. So it's been about a year I've known about the truck, and I haven't actually seen it, but seen pictures of it.
How did he get booted from the game? The party.
Who?
He must have shitty interwebs. So what are we doing? Let's go change cars.
I don't know what we're doing. I'm going through my Civics. I still want a CRX.
Yeah, that's still on the bucket list.
I want a CRX and I want to swap something into it.
I still want an H-powered CRX.
Give me a couple minutes to get through this fucking inventory shit.
Alright, what? I got something ricier than that.
But I mean, worst case scenario with the Nissan, I don't give a fuck if it's a trailer queen.
Yeah.
I should be able to reach the pedals enough, even if I take my shoes off, to pull it on and off the trailer and coast it around shows. That's all I want. I just want to build the truck that I've told people for years and I've wanted for years. So even if I don't get to actually drive it because I don't fit, I can give two shits.
Yeah. Probably get another bag truck next. I don't do cars very well.
I told my aunt that I'll trade my car for a bag Dakota.
Is it an RT?
Why?
I don't know what it is. I think it's an RT.
Because if she has a bagged truck. RT, ask her if she wants a cobalt sedan bagged. I will throw that in and a second cobalt sedan. I'll throw two cobalt sedans. One's an 05, one's a 2010.
Oh, so you're just going to yank Brandy's car out from
it
under?
Might need a few payments left on it, but we'll just ignore that.
But I figured
that... Yeah, I built this car specifically to make it look like a racer.
Much rather have a nice bag truck, running truck than my car. Even though my car's pretty nice.
I mean, my car actually is for, you know, for once I have a vehicle that's running properly. Not broken to all hell. Still broken, but it ain't broken to all hell.
And you guys are all like that, and I'm like, I just got the Suburban 2 months ago, and I'm already ready to flip it.
You're talking to somebody who went through 5 vehicles in a year.
But you're a lot more responsible than me. Wait, I've had more than 5 in a year.
Yeah, throw me an invite.
In a year's time frame, I've had the Dodge, the Geo, the CRV, the S10, the Nissan.
There's yeah, but you didn't have Suburban. The fucking
I've
BMW.
Had 8. I've had 8 vehicles in less than a year.
Yeah, but you also didn't have the BMW telling you that if you get another vehicle, you have to get a fucking dealer license.
I also have 4 vehicles currently at my hands.
Shane, can you tell me about that?
I've still got the plate for the Geo, which is great because all I got to do is just go down with the title and get the Nissan transferred.
Nope, because
I'm
gonna
take
plate.
It through emissions. What? No, that's not how it works down here.
Oh, you lucky bitch. Oh, I sent you.
When I went to get the Suburban on the road, the Suburban didn't go through emissions either. I just took the Nissan plate and transferred it
there
over.
There we go.
And the Geo is good until March, I believe. So I've got technically until March to get the Nissan on the road.
I'll put it this way: when I played it,
not
my...
have to go.
When I plated the Cobalt, I had so many credits with them that it paid for it itself.
I don't know what that means because we're not a fucked up state like you.
No, you can bring
what
in...
What state do you live in?
I live in Indiana. When you take... Yeah, I know. Trust me. When I take in plates and all that, like plates on vehicles I don't have anymore, I can get... About trade-in value if there's only so long left on the plate.
That's not how our state works. Our plate runs out.
Our credit. Well, our plate.
Oh, we had a storm island.
Ours just runs out, and if you don't pay it, you don't pay it when the renewal is up.
Yeah.
That's it.
Well,
and
that's
if
how
you
ours
want,
is.
if you get a different vehicle, you get to keep the plate. They don't make you turn it in or anything.
Well, you can keep the plate with me, but the difference is I bounced between car and truck so many times that I had to keep going back between car plates and truck plates. So I just had so many fucking credits built up that when I went to plate the Cobalt finally, I paid for it.
Car plate and truck plate. Your state is so fucking stupid.
Well, every state up here is fucking stupid. Fucking Wisconsin, Illinois, and everything does it. He lives in Tennessee.
Tennessee? I was born in Tennessee.
I'm sorry.
Now I live in Georgia, so.
Where at in Tennessee?
Like 15 minutes east of Nashville.
I'm in Middle Tennessee, outside Nashville.
How did we get to this place from online?
You gotta go to the place, and you gotta do the thing, and then you gotta say stuff.
Click.
A lot of sense.
You go to private online session, I think, and you can do online Storm Island, online free roam.
And then let me touch you.
All over.
Well, I
we
got
go
weird
back
pretty
to
quick.
Stock. Okay, we'll keep it on stock.
Whoa, damn it. Hit the wall.
I think I made a new drift car.
I don't think you did.
I think you could go to fucking hell.
I don't think you know what you thought. I think I thought once I thought.
Exactly.
I don't care what you thought, but I thought.
What he said.
Let's go to this place then.
I'm gonna fuck you.
Well,
this is why we can't have nice things.
Yeah, you.
This is out of the random.
That's why there's a maturity button ticked on my live stream.
Thanks to me. I did that. You see that shit right there? That's all me.
I don't know if it's mattering right now, though.
Nobody likes us anyway. We're never gonna make it cool.
Yeah,
nobody's ever gonna like us.
That's fine.
Yo, Lo, you can drift pretty good.
Problem is, I don't have this car set to drift. And it's still sliding.
I used to drift like that.
I'm drifting.
I told somebody I like to fuck body pillows.
2 months went by. That's when I got back on the game.
You fuck wait,
damn,
what?
I got
Joe?
I got your attention.
I heard something about fucking body pillows.
Now, I made a comment on this status, and it said that he posted, and he said, "What do you do when you're depressed?" And I said, "I masturbate with my tears." And then somebody commented and said, "I like to do the same, but with my body pillow." And I said, "I tried fucking a body pillow once. It bent my dick the wrong way. It hurt. I'll never do that again."
All right.
It's not a true story, but it seemed like the right thing to say.
I think it is a true story.
No.
But in way too much detail.
I know you too well. It's not a true... It's a true story.
What guy would fuck a body pillow? Like...
You?
You gotta give me some credit there, Shane. I would not be that stupid.
No, no, no.
Disregard the whole leg incident that happened earlier.
Nope. That goes right to consideration.
That
made me fucking screw up my drift, you asshole.
Very young age, I realized that your penis has to be inserted into something.
Yeah, that's why you cut a hole
whether
in
your
body
pillow. Whether it be your hand, a mattress.
Well, no, because you fuck body pillows. What about your whole entire big old collection there?
We haven't talked about that in a long ass time. Holy shit, that used to scare people away.
Yeah.
We don't need to bring that shit back up. People actually think it's real.
That's my favorite car.
The Pagani Huayra.
No, fuck that shit.
The Plymouth Duster.
Shut the fuck up.
Alright, where's everybody?
If we're talking
at?
About we real life, it's a 1958 Chevy Impala. If we're talking
God.
About in game, I don't fucking know.
A Chevy Prius Camrolitema.
Yeah. Those are rare.
Sounds nice. Those are good. Let's go.
Hey, Dodge Power Stroke coming max. 26,000.
Sounds like a fucked up. That sounds like a weird sci-fi porn.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
We said one thing that makes sense, Dodge Cummings. Cummings,
not Cummings. Cummings, what you do when you hear somebody knocking on the door. Alright, I got my new drift car. Alright, we going to Storm Island?
Nobody likes you. God damn it,
I know. You don't have to remind me.
Kept the drift.
You knocked me in the fucking drift. Circle.
Wait a minute. Why am I don't think I'm in the game with y'all. Wait,
Hey, you are, you dumbass.
I saw somebody that was called Stasher. I don't know who the fuck it was.
Somebody Castaway knew. I don't know. Uh-oh.
In one of my streams.
That was a bit of a jump up than I thought it was.
I can't meet all these people when I stream because I can't play and stream because internet issues, bro.
Because your internet sucks, dude.
Well, at least I don't have neighbors, really. Shane, I built drift car.
What'd you build?
Drift car.
Oh, boy.
Drift car. There is a wall here. Thank God. I thought I was about to drift into a fucking building.
I think I really need to actually tune this car. It's got
I think
potential.
You really need to build a muscle car drift
oh,
car.
Oh, almost.
I have, many times.
I think this thing's badass, and if you disagree, then I'm gonna slap your mom with my penis.
Let's see, 2.5 out, right?
That wasn't in directed towards you, Shane. That was directed towards everybody.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. I don't want to go to work. I took 2 days off.
Oh, I'm going out of here. That's the wrong line to take right there.
What the fuck, Castaway?
What?
Drift donuts or not? Drift donuts or not?
Ah.
Fuck you. Come, Drift. Oh god. Oh god. Oh nope. Shit. I jump drifted over the Raptor. Or the Ranger. Oh. That was close. Holy shit. I just barely. Made it past that wall.
Supercar slash hypercar.
My favorite. What's my favorite supercar slash hypercar?
What the fuck's a hypercar?
Hypercars.
Like the. Yeah. Fast.
Okay. Okay.
Like the retarded fast.
Lamborghini.
I know what a hypercar is. I'm being sarcastic.
It would
act.
It would be a Conan Saginaw, honestly. DCX. But if F40 is a supercar, isn't it?
No.
They still consider it
a
supercar.
Sports car. Or yeah, that's a supercar.
I was gonna say, do they still consider it a sports car?
Yeah,
it'd be between...
that's a supercar.
Alright, supercar would be Ferrari F40.
Yep.
And then Koenigsegg CCX for hypercar.
The McLaren P1 the hypercar? Or is that a supercar?
I think that's... No, that's a supercar. Uh-oh. I just done fucked up.
All I know is all those cars are insane money, and I'd rather not dream about them because it's unachievable. But then again, yeah. Nissan overrides everything, so Nissan's my dream car.
Just Nissan. He's gonna basically build a car and just call it Nissan.
Kind of car it's gonna be made of Nissan. Nothing but other Nissan parts. It's gonna be made out of nothing but other random Nissan parts. Like, I'm just gonna start hoarding parts from Nissans. And I'm gonna build one piece at a time, like Johnny Cash sang.
Fuck these things. Oh, they slowed me down a bit.
This fucking Skylark is pretty good at
it. Is it a hypercar?
And I barely tuned it.
Yeah.
What's a hypercar?
What'd you do? Look it up?
If you look on the game, it says hypercar.
Oh.
What?
McLaren.
Oh, well, yeah, that's my hypercar then. Supercar would probably be the GTR.
Nah, for me. Ferrari F40.
Eat a dick. Bagged Liberty Walk R35.
You mean the thing that's happened 18 trillion times?
I don't give a fuck if the Skylines became as popular as Civics. I will still own one.
They become as popular as Civics, they're gonna be fucking cheap as shit, and I'll take one.
They'll be cheap as shit, and I'll have a whole fleet of them.
They actually got those.
What are we gonna drive today? Skyline.
We'll go. They got the R30. The import companies actually found a loophole, and actually did it properly, and can actually get R34s into the country now. Price tag's retarded, but...
What do you expect? It's the
Holy
Grail of JDM imports.
$150,000 for a car you can only drive 2,500 miles a fucking year.
More people want an R34 Skyline than a Toyota 2000 GT. So, I'd say the price tag is probably about right.
I'll take the Toyota.
Not me.
I'm not a big R34 fan, unless it's a sedan.
I'll take both, please. It's got a Nissan emblem on it, I want it.
That guy just commented, that was fucking hilarious.
What?
He said, we'll see you guys later. Remember to fap to your body pillow.
Interesting.
I see we're drawing in the proper crowd already.
I told you, it's going to be a slow process.
We are.
I don't think we're
going to
have a good fan base. I don't think we're going to have a good fan base by the time
we're
Horizon 3 comes out.
We're going to have a horrible fan base.
Maybe by the time Horizon 5 comes out.
Well, if we do the Battlefield one,
I heard you can tune your own exhaust. Like, make your own exhaust. And that's what I've heard. I hope it's true.
You hear about Volkswagens?
They're not in the game.
They're banned from the game.
Why?
EPA regulations.
What regulations?
EPA regulations. Oh.
The smog was
too
bad.
Wait, are they really not going to be in the game?
No, that's what I
heard. Yeah, seriously. That's what everybody's saying. It's because, too.
Yeah, everybody said it's because of the smog.
I'm kind of glad. Because Volkswagen really doesn't have anything worthwhile in it.
There are 32 wagons.
Volkswagen Golf.
Yeah, but in the hot hatch division, there's so many other cars you'd rather have that Forza brings to the table. Well, you're just a faggot. You got a Mustang, so your argument's invalid.
Oh, I hit a tree.
Hi, I'm Joe.
Yeah.
What's a joke? I don't understand.
I don't understand what name means.
It's his name.
I really don't. What's it mean?
It means fuck you.
It means Yosef.
Oh.
Oh, fuck. I smoke 2 joints in the morning. I smoke 2 joints at night.
I already did that today.
I smoke 2 joints in the afternoon. It makes me feel alright.
Yeah, I feel pretty okay right now.
Oh my.
Whoa.
Somebody rage quit.
Not raging.
Oh, just, I rolled.
It's so hard to use. Alright, yeah, this sniper is pretty. What are we?
Kind of drift snipers was that,
and Titanfall do not.
I fucked together. Up, okay? Having all kinds of fuckery going on over here.
Is that the door slide?
You are a bunch of fuckery.
I know.
Door slide 360 entry.
Yeah, that was my door slide, and I fucked it up. So Joe, I think I told you that my roof is peeling.
On the car or the house?
The car.
Yeah, you sent that, and I was trying not to kill people.
Oh. It's so hot over here, and the sun's on it almost all fucking day, so it's starting to just fucking break up. And it's getting to the point where it gets so hot, if I walk up, I can rub my hand across it and bring the paint off with my hand.
Awesome. Now, you sent that. I was driving home, and I was trying not to run people off the road, because every time I'd set cruise, like, I was in a 65 zone. And I'd set cruise control at 72, and I'd have this minivan pass me, then pull out in front of me, and slow down. So I'd start to pass them, and they'd speed up. So I'd say fuck it, and I'd punch it, and blow past them. They'd give me a dirty look. I'd get in front of them, leave some distance, set cruise control at the same speed again, and they'd do it again.
Damn it.
Like, oh shit, look at... I've never finished the paint on this car.
What the fuck is that shit?
Look at the other
fucking
side.
Fucking ricer.
Yeah, I was ready to run that motherfucker off the road.
Alright, let's go to Storm Island.
Oh, look at us in a little... I went way too wide. Holy shit.
I went too close. Can't turn.
Oh,
it won't let me turn. I can't turn.
I took out those pallets with my fucking spoiler. That was cool.
And that's a dead end.
Chop.
Oh, shit.
I didn't realize how close the wall was. I thought I had enough room to kick it around.
Oh, God.
Oh!
Hashtag YOLO! Wall tap.
Sick
wall
drift,
ride.
Dude.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, that's awesome.
All right, let's go to Storm Island.
Yeah. Oh wait, I'm the leader. I think I can do it.
I just got sniped out of midair. I just want to let you know. Oh no, and Titanfall.
Online.
Got sniped out of midair.
There we go. Is that the multiplayer test I got going on for 2?
Yeah.
Not as bad as the first one was.
Nah.
Everybody left.
Jesus.
You wanna throw me an invite?
No, because well, you already had an invite and you missed it.
That heartburn hurts so bad.
It's not our fault you couldn't catch the invite in time.
Oh, I have 82 hours of, almost 83 hours time spent online.
Shane, I have a question for you.
What?
You were in a working environment, and there is a person that you saw every couple days. Not every day, but every couple days.
Okay.
Would you hit on them?
I need more detail.
As in?
As in...
Like, what does she look like?
Yeah.
Well, obviously attractive. Fat ass, nice tits.
Yeah, fuck it.
I don't want her to be fat.
The fat ass.
I was joking.
I have to unlock online.
Not yet.
This kid's like this.
I don't really want to do anything where I have to be stuck dealing with this person all the time.
Oh, the chick?
Yeah.
I remember playing Storm Island once, but I don't remember when.
This is one of those things. If it pisses her off, then she might be able to have say and not get my trailer unloaded, which means I'm going to be stuck at work longer every night.
Yeah, don't do that.
But then again, it's one of those things where if it was a good thing, then what if my trailer gets unloaded fast before everybody else is every day? And then everybody gets mad at me and I'm just like, whatever. Like, there's so many variables that come into play.
Yeah, but knowing you, it's gonna be your trailer gets unloaded slower.
Probably. I mean, just one night.
That's only if she's up for it. Or if you got like roofies or something.
Yeah. See, like, I have a shitload of Volkswagens in my cars, and the only one that I've ever actually used is the Global Rally Beetle. And my 63 Beetle. Like, everything else is bone stock and never been touched.
Man, my fucking back needs to pop. Holy shit. Fucking hurts.
You didn't hear what I said.
I don't care. All right. So what are we doing here,
Ryan? Oh yes, you do. Oh my god! I'm like jerking off a penguin.
Not so sure on that one.
Alright, I'm in my drift car.
So I learned that having a pet otter is illegal, but it's only illegal if you get caught.
How much other shit do we do that's illegal?
So, if I get a house, I already warned Brandy, if I get a house with a pool, I am getting a pet otter.
I'll get a beaver.
I want an otter. Like a water dog. Beavers are dickheads.
Play with it.
Beavers are assholes.
I want a panda. Fuck your otter. Fuck your beaver. I want a panda.
Why? Because it's fat and lazy like you?
Fucking right. Ooh. And he'll kill somebody if they piss him off.
That's true.
Yeah. But it's just...
That's like the ultimate guard animal.
You want to clone of yourself.
I want a pet bear.
Wall bear would be dope too. I wouldn't mind a pet sloth either.
Now you're really.
I don't think a sloth would be a good guard dog though.
You could go to work, come back, and then still be halfway across your house trying to.
Oh no, you could take a 1 month vacation and it ain't moved.
Yeah, that's the best thing about a sloth. It ain't gonna destroy your house like a puppy or a cat.
Because by the way,
you know they mistake their. You know they mistake.
I'm gonna name him Dave Grohl.
Fall out of trees and kill themselves.
Yeah.
And if I get a sloth,
sounds about like
Dave Grohl.
Yeah, I'm getting off. I'm tired. We're gonna work.
Yeah, it was nice meeting you.
Yeah.
Good.
I don't know who you are. Don't care.
My name is Goo.
It'd be a mistake to come back.
Shut up, yes, man.
I sure made that mistake.
I'm not saying GTS.
Works for me.
What are we talking about?
Something about a horse. I don't know.
Son of a bitch, my car's stuck.
How do you?
Map is so rainy.
Yep. Kind of says it in the name there, Skippy.
Castaway's never been here. This is his first time here.
Storm,
we need to take him to the jump.
I'm hitting the jump.
Shane, we need to take him to the jump. Where is it at?
I don't know. I farted, by the way.
Oh, shit. Is the stance here?
Is he online?
I don't remember where the jump is.
He's on Netflix.
Did you do it?
No, it was big.
Alright, I'm gonna go try to find the jump. Castaway needs to go off of it.
Oh, it's
not up there.
No, this is the road to get to it. I set a GPS marker.
Shit.
It's been so long, I don't remember where it is.
What about having three balls?
Having any walls.
Oh. My Subaru sucks on me. I mean, it slides around nice, but the process just sucks.
Yeah, the Storm Island's meant for all-wheel drives, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, this ain't it. Next area.
I feel like it's a fucking death wish.
Next.
Are you talking about the one that's in the middle of that road?
Yeah, the long straightaway, and you hit that bitch, and it's the biggest jump in Forza history.
Hold on, let me take a peek here, because
I think it's straight ahead.
Nope.
Is it the other side of the map?
No, follow me.
You gotta wait. I gotta get traction.
I don't have traction either. I'm barely on the throttle.
I'm floored. That's all I know.
I think you were close, but I'm pretty sure it's just right over here.
Yeah, I was just gonna follow the road we were just on all the way around. Because I think it's over here as well. There is more trees popping up.
As soon as I get up on the road here, if we go up through here, I think I know it's off the main road, right off the main road.
Yeah, it's on a dirt road. It's got that. Is this it?
I don't think that's it, but that's one.
Yeah, that's not the fun one.
Where is it? Oh. I think I figured it out now. Follow me. Cause this one was like, I remember there being a four-way around it and shit and stuff.
Drift cars on Storm Island wasn't as fun of an idea as I thought.
Nope.
Just throwing that out there. I thought I was on to something. Apparently I wasn't. I was up here in front of me.
This isn't it, is it? No.
No.
Why did my GPS take... This isn't even where I wanted to go.
It was a long straight stretch. I really think it's all the way on the other side. To the right.
There we go.
I don't know.
I think it's right there.
Hold on, let's go find out. I'm about to go switch to an all-wheel drive vehicle.
Yeah. Is there a thing on the way?
No, there's only one. Let's go see if this is it first.
Okay, true. Then we don't have to drive as far.
Wait, was that it? Oh, that's not it,
no,
is it?
No, this is the one we just hit. This is the one we just hit.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Fuck! It looks...
Yeah, we both just... Everywhere.
It's really wooded over here. So I think it is to the right like I was originally...
Oh, you know what? Yeah, I think this is it.
Before you took everything over.
This is it, yeah.
Found it!
I thought it was on a dirt road, not a...
Oh, shit!
Paved road. Are you sure this is it?
I thought it was a dirt road as well. Yep, because it's the two back-to-back.
Yep. No, this ain't it.
No, it's the next one on the right. I think it's this one. This is a gravel road. God damn, this
I don't
is
think it was
road.
This close. I don't think it was this close to the edge of the map. No. Okay, I'm getting a fucking all-wheel drive. This is driving me nuts. I'm gonna have to be going to bed soon anyway.
You're a pussy.
Once we find this fucking ramp.
Alright, dude. Let me know what you need.
Getting in the all-wheel drive. Rally suspension.
No, I did not want to go to the auto show. But no, yeah, there's a chick at work. She's cute as fuck.
Ow, fucking hand popped.
All wheel drive.
What is with my fucking car and camber?
Go in reverse. Thank you.
You tell me how to live my life. Put that there. Put that there. I don't know which one I want to use.
There we go.
Got so many choices here.
Pick my Subaru.
Who'd you pick, Shane? Which one?
My four-door. Rally one.
I have one, but I don't know what's done to it.
Don't either.
Oh, Well, it's already got all the Storm Island upgrades on it. And it's lifted. Got some neat wheels. Needs more power, though. 370 horsepower isn't gonna cut it.
Hey, how's it going? What can I do to help you?
Mine's got enough horsepower. It's... Oh, I didn't want the auto show, son of a bitch.
I did that too.
Dude, what's up? How can I help? Hey, don't be shy. Come on in.
You can break 600, that would be great. 6 horsepower shy of breaking 600.
Alright, so I got all the Storm Island pretty on this car.
Can we twin turbo you? No, we can't. And the only thing we could do is be... Alright, 594 horsepower. Oops.
Mine has upwards over... Mine has over 700. 800,
I'm
actually.
Running 1,000.
Bitch! What engine you got though, Shane?
I'm pretty sure I stuck a V8 in here.
Exactly.
Because V8 Rally Subaru.
Don't say that to me anymore. That makes me want one.
What, a V8 Rally Subaru?
I'm about to pull out of this place and smack myself in the head and say shit, I had a V8.
Nah, you'll be fine with what you got.
Rally Lambo.
Oh yeah, we'll be fine with this bitch.
Alright, Mark, where do you think it's at? Because I don't know anymore.
Oh, you're in a different one than me. I'm in the new one.
You mark a spot? It was pretty. The end point... No, see, the end point... That, it can't be that. The end point has... Was on in the outskirt... was on a outskirted main road, like the white road.
No.
Yeah.
Like, no, it's not in the middle of the road. And I didn't mean to.
I was gonna say, it's not in the middle of the road, but it's...
I think it's somewhere on the right side of the map.
Might be. But fucking where? Not a lot of places to look. Not all the way over there.
Not there either.
There's a four-way intersection at one point, and then a straightaway off the other end. But I'm not seeing it very well, like, all that.
That's the only four-way intersection with straightaways.
Yeah, and we are just there. Well, no, there was a four-way on the dirt roads, and then there was the main road on the other end.
Wait, what?
Like, the main road, it wasn't a four-way at the main road. It was a four-way
right here
on the dirt. Thinking that
there's
might,
a four-way
I'm
on
thinking
dirt
it could
right
be.
Here.
It could be.
But I think that's too populated because it was in the wooded area. Because if you didn't hit it right, you crash into the trees. There wasn't all these fields around. That's why I think it's on the right side of the map here.
I'm gonna run
I think
over
it's,
here and check it. God damn it, you threw me off where I was going. I'm not even looking at the map now, I know where I'm going. Yeah, no, it's not over here.
No, it's to the right.
What the fuck did you just say now? Why did it just change where I was at?
It's because I fucked up. You just changed it yourself. Oh, fuck. There's a tree.
Okay, so it's not here either.
No, it's by the woods. Because there's the big trees that you have to avoid.
So it's gotta
somewhere
be that...
in that vicinity.
Hold on.
I've got a wheel spin.
I don't think it's over there.
But if you look at the terrain, that's the only... Goddammit, I've already got one of these. Yeah, no, $6,000 Add to garage, fuck it. We'll take two of them.
I think I know where it's at. I'm gonna go look real quick.
Fuck.
I might have just found it. I think it's the way you're facing right now, so I'm gonna come down here and try to jump it and see what happens. But I remember there being a turn somewhere around it.
I don't think this is it.
Well, I'm about to find out. Oh no, it does. It crosses a main road, doesn't it?
Nope, this isn't it.
No. Fuck it, just keep heading towards where you were at then. Oh, wait a minute.
I'm telling you, I think it's the one
we hit.
What?
Was that it?
Don't. No.
Who just... Why are you going backwards? You didn't even jump the thing we jumped.
Yeah, dude. I rolled on my roof. This ain't it. There's not enough trees close to it. Thanks.
Oh, here it is.
I think this might be
it. Uh-oh.
Nope.
Oh, this is the three jump.
Yep.
This is it.
I don't know. I really think it's the one at the end here where I'm heading.
I think there's one over there, though.
Nope.
Oh, that's a rock.
Shit! I was like, oh fuck, there's about to be a Scooberoo flipping into me. Nope, that's not it coming this way. Oh, fuck, that's guardrail.
I'm telling you, I think it crosses a four-way. You cross a four-way right, like, right a little bit before you jump it.
Holy shizzle. God, there's a lot of nice little jumps through this straight, stretch. Oh, fuck. Castaway just drove under me. I need a rally car. Fuck this thing.
Yo.
Yeah.
Hold on here. Are we... No, that's not it. Holy fucking... Wrecking a fucking half.
This jump was so massive that...
Yeah.
8 times out of 10, when you hit it, you're not gonna land perfect. Like, you couldn't hit this jump and land perfect. You're gonna fuck up if you get the speed you get to do it.
Oh.
Just smack cast all you to a tree.
This limbo's doing better than what I thought it was gonna do.
It is in the wooded area, but isn't there more than one wooded area?
The left side is the ocean and the populated city. The right side is the wooded area.
You know what? Hold on. I'm gonna go do the check this spot right here real quick. How the fuck can we not find it?
I think we always have this issue. I really think this has always been an issue of where is it, and we all go back and forth.
It's like right after a four-way intersection, and I think it's an all-dirt four-way, in all honesty.
I don't recall an intersection near it, though. I thought it was a pure straightaway.
Well, there's this, yeah, I mean, when you, right beforehand, there's a cut across, but I can't fucking remember. I mean, there's not a whole lot of shit in the wooded area, so how the fuck are we missing it? Like, how the fuck do we miss it? Right there in front of our fucking face. Like, there's only this, you know, the wooded area over there and a small wooded area over here. And it's neither of these, because I already checked them. Yo, take that damn marker off the map.
Ew.
I can't.
I'm not even the host and it let me put one there.
Well, it's not letting me do it.
Wouldn't let me remove it.
Great, he broke it.
Yeah, it's not letting me do a damn thing.
Up and say.
Yo.
Yeah, it won't let me remove it. Oh.
No, it doesn't work that way.
Okay, well, what the fuck? How do I remove it then? Wait a minute, how do I make somebody else the leader?
I don't know, but... Yo, I honestly think it was that thing me and Casper are driving over right now. Oh no, it's not. Never mind. No, it's a lot bigger of a fucking hill. No, Joe. Yeah, this is it. This is it. Don't turn into the dirt. Joe, this is it right here. I remember it had a four-way intersection, remember? It had a four-way intersection, and then you came across. It hit the tiny turn. This is it right here. Yeah, I remember it now.
Yep, this is it.
Yeah, and we've went over it like 5 times.
Because you hit the second jump and you can't land because all you do is flip. Because you get so much air. But it's so awesome, like my new paint.
Yeah.
I'm going to go way down this road as much speed as I can.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Why?
From experience, good luck with that.
Just do it one shot right here, bro.
Try not to hit a tree.
I won't. I'm a four-wheel drive landing here.
Yeah, okay.
Holy fucking shit, fuck. I hit that at 180 and that was a horrible decision.
I just hit it at 178. Oh, fuck. I landed it.
I'm about
it.
To hit
Holy
it.
Holy shit.
I hit it doing 220.
I
see you guys
landed
later.
It.
Fucking
and I made
shit.
It through the trees.
That's why he just fucking flew away.
Yeah, I saw
hit
him.
It doing 220.
But did you land or drive without crashing into any trees or flipping?
Yes.
That's a liar.
I'm not. I'll do it again.
Ian.
His southern accent comes out when he's busy.
I ain't southern.
I know, it's funny. Go farther, you pussy.
I don't need to. My car already tops out.
Get mine didn't.
Oh shit.
Oh, hit Subaru.
Holy fuck, I almost got died.
You got died.
You almost got died?
Oh, 200. 200.
Fuck.
Oh, I
shit.
You know, I think I'm gonna throw simulation on for one of these.
Here I go.
See how bad you can fuck it up in one wreck?
Yeah, here comes
Stay
Castaway.
Out of the road.
I'm not. Well, I'm in the road, but I'm not where you're gonna hit. Wait, Joe, stop moving. You might
first
be too
person.
Close, Joe.
All I hear is my wiper.
Shit. Okay, I'm still coming.
First person, and all I hear is flunk, 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 flunk.
Oh, I'm bouncing all over the road.
Oh God, this should be. Holy shit! On a shingle.
He made it.
Oh, I'm on my roof.
What the fuck?
He stayed out the road.
I landed it.
You know what? I made a Lamborghini rally car. I'm gonna go find it. I did make a rally one. I'm gonna find it. I never really used it though. I just threw it on and drove around the regular mainland with it. I can't talk. I'm so excited. Top cards.
Yeah.
I'm gonna roll Pop Tarts.
Real life lag.
Very good, boy.
The only problem is all these bumps.
Yeah.
All it is all the bumps in those roads.
Uh-huh.
I just slide over and just tap the wall, though. It gets me back going. Let's see if I can get any quicker than that.
I hit it at 200 last time. I hit it about 205 this time.
745 horsepower, isn't it? Yep, that's it.
Hey, I made it. I actually landed and didn't hit shit for once.
Okay, here it comes.
Until after I landed.
See if we can get above 220. If I don't top out. Here we go, 230. Oh, bull! I was a little bit to the left.
Smack the tree.
Are you shitting me? Oh, I know what I did wrong to this car. I put a rally trans in a Hayora. Boyora. Think of what would be wrong with that.
You lost gears.
I top out at 155 in a goddamn Lamborghini.
Try this in this car and see if I can get any quicker.
I think I'm going to bed.
You're a little bitch, that's what I think.
Blah, blah.
Here we go.
You're the one going to bed.
Yeah.
So you're gonna sit there and go blah, blah?
Yeah.
You're an idiot.
That's all I heard coming out of your mouth. Sound like those the adults on Charlie Brown. Oh yeah, I gotta do simulation on one of these first.
Wait for me, I'm about done.
That didn't work.
Oh, cast ice mask.
You're stiff.
I'm stiff.
Oof. Wise.
Deck kick.
Good.
Alright. Pulling out of the garage now.
Perfect. Alright, got the Subaru. Here, go to difficulty. Damage and wear, simulation. And off we go.
Wait!
What?
I just loaded in, you're gonna wreck and die.
The point.
No, you're gonna hit me.
I'll move.
Alright.
Here I come. I just found a random little house out here.
It was a barn find, I thought. How fucked are you?
I'm throttled down entirely right now. I'm gonna hit the jump again. I can't get over 90. Fucking 95 miles an hour.
Are you guys in the road?
Yeah.
Well, I'm way back here. Coming in hot and heavy.
So am I. Right in front of you. Problem with the Lamborghini is the front end is so light because it's a rear engine. Oh God. Fuck. I didn't go very far. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck.
Suspension!
Yeah, so he just passed me.
I'm more like bounce.
Oh yeah. Shit! Holy shit, that's getting recorded.
Coming in hot.
That was awesome.
I landed that too. Hey, Shane! Okay.
It's a good thing I got that fucking soft suspension, though.
I made that at full speed. Because my full speed is like
Miata? It's a goddamn Miata!
Yeah, I seen him bounce past me.
Oh, fuck.
I'm floored right now. Beep beep.
I'm breaking out the free runner.
These hills help a lot. The only way I can get moving. Might actually break 100 miles an hour. Nope, never mind, I'm stuck at 97.
All this thing does is bounce.
Mine bounces off the limiter, and it ain't even fucking topped out. More or less
you
just
really
stalling.
Have to say that Canadian way.
I didn't try.
You straight up sounded like a fucking Canadian.
I couldn't help it. I didn't try to. I need help. I'm stuck in the woods. I'm fucking floored right now. Oh god, this is just good. This is gonna be a bitch. This is gonna be a bitch. This car does not want to go.
Bounce.
Oh shit. This car does not want to do this.
Fucking suspension on this is too soft.
Oh shit. I'm gonna hit it at 110. That's some sweet air. That's what it's going.
It's just endowed into a tree.
Okay. I need to go back to my settings real quick.
I'm building a new vehicle.
Can't stop.
Can't stop, won't stop, no.
Piata for the win.
Goddamn street racers.
This ain't no street
race. Oops.
You know, I might just use this in these races, man. This seems like way better than any off-roader I'll ever
do. Hey, look, I found a thingy. I found an upgrade board smash. Upgrade board.
Did?
There's one right off the fucking side of the road over here.
How many do you have? Like 9, right?
Yeah, I have 9.
These ones are harder to find because you can't buy that free pass to you.
I didn't even do that the
first
time. Yeah,
but the map's small.
I do.
No, you used a fucking... You had your computer set up next to you and searched.
I got it.
Oh, okay.
I got 5.
I'm building a 1,000 horsepower Raptor.
I'm about to go.
Fun fact. Apparently, if you swap the engine in the Raptor, it'll break 1,000 horsepower. It gets the V8 that's in the Mustang, I believe.
I got a little bit heavy on the throttle there.
Yeah, I found a house.
Yeah, it's a little bit.
This is the barn farm. No, that's a barn find house.
Yeah.
Pinto. Do you wanna drive my Eagle?
Oh, okay.
Got serious problems.
Yeah.
Then she's like, nope, not even gonna comment.
Mm-hmm. Baron has a phone.
You're a pussy.
You go fuck yourself.
And I say that with the most disrespect. That's because you smoke marijuanas.
It helps, though, because I got a kid in school and it helps with that fucking whole entire waking up in the morning thing.
Fuck that. Make the kid get up their goddamn self.
Oh, she does. She's always up before us.
So why the fuck can't she get ready and get out the door herself?
Because
you need to sit down with her and be like, look, bitch, you're fucking grown.
Yeah, it doesn't work out that well.
Holy balls. I didn't expect it to do a four-wheel burnout.